right, guys, so I have been waiting for this for a long time. Not just me, but I'm sure a lot of fans everywhere have been waiting for this. But Basu Basu has finally made her comeback to us, to the big screen or small screen, whatever you want to call it. She's going to be teaming up with her real-life husband, Karan Singh Grover. It's going to be on the MX web series entitled Let Me See. Dangerous, so basically, based on the description, it's about an entrepreneur finds himself missing. His wife is missing, so he's on the hunt looking for her. So very interesting. I'm so excited to see the Basu Basu back. She was one of my favorite Bollywood actresses in the 2000s. One of the few dark-skinned Indian actresses in Bollywood at that time, so... Yeah, so really much excited, looking forward to seeing this. So with that being said, let's take a look. She still looks great.
There's been an incident. Feel best to be handled by you. It's a missing persons report.
Ooh. Dude, she looks so good. Okay, so the boss is not the wife, okay. I'm going to be watching this for sure. So yes, that was the Dangerous trailer. Wow, the Basu Basu, she looks great even at her age. It's like she hardly ages. That's crazy. But yes, so she's going to be playing a detective or a cop somewhere. I thought she was going to be the wife of Karan Singh Grover in the TV show, but I guess not. So they're out together looking for the wife. So yeah, I'm going to be very interested to watch this. I will be watching this if I have time. But yes, I'm glad to see the Basu make a comeback. But guys, leave your comments below, like, subscribe, follow me on Instagram, Sean at Matthew_.
Take care.